Hi, Kia.
Hi, Mir.
Hi, Raisha.
Hi, Mir.
You can say hi to each other. Say hi to Kia, Raisha. Hi, Kia, you can say hi to Raisha.
Hi, Kia.
Hi, Raisha.
Paris and I don't know who this
one is.
Hi there.
Siapa makan? Entar. Enggak usah sama aku aja. Entarik aja.
Oh, is that Torik? Hey, Antan. Oh, okay. Torik, you can you don't have to turn on your video if you don't want to. Hi, Antan.
Hi, me.
Okay, there you go. Hi, Torik. Who else is joining us? Oh, let me ask you something. This is a holiday. Saat ini sedang liburan. Are you at home or out of town? Apakah kalian sedang di rumah atau di luar kota?
Hi, Miss Teti.
Hi, Danur. Hi, Faris.
Hi, Miss Teti.
Hi, Miss Teti. Faris is Raisha, are you at home or out of town? Sedang di rumah atau keluar kota?
Di rumah.
Oh, you can say, I'm at home.
At home.
Kia, how about you? Are you at home or out of town?
I'm not home.
You can say I'm not at home. I'm not at home. Anton, how about you? Are you at home? Anton, are you at home? Apakah Anton sedang di rumah? No, I'm not at home. Anton doesn't want to answer me. Danur, are you at home, Danur?
I'm not at home.
Hi, Paris. Are you at home now? Apakah Paris sedang di rumah? Yes or no?
Tunggu, Kakak. Miss Vivi. Miss Vivi. May I speak Indonesian?
Miss Vivi. Yes.
Aku nggak tahu soalnya itu pas
oh,
aku.
That's Nabila. I thought Raisha is Miss Vivi. Okay. So, hi Hanan. Hi. This one, Susi Profiana. Hi Hanan.
Hi. Hi Miss.
Hey. Oh, okay. There you go. Oh, that's Hisham. Hi, Hisham. Okay, now that all most of you are here, let's start today with our song. Are you ready? Do you still remember our song after a week? What song are we going to sing? Are you ready for this song, everyone? Put your hand like this. Put your hand like this, okay? Ready? We're going to sing the welcome song.
Welcome.
Together.
Welcome, welcome.
Ready? Put your hands.
Welcome, welcome, everyone. Story Central is a lot of fun. Please come in and close the door. Sit on the chair, sit on the floor. Welcome, welcome, everyone. Story Central is a lot of fun. Walk around and take a look. Watch a show, hear a book. Welcome, welcome, everyone. Story Central is a lot of fun. Read a poem, play a game. Listen to a story.
Pembukaan.
Come again.
Ooh, nobody's singing the song. Well, next time, don't forget to sing the song, everyone. Remember, this is our chapter one song. So, before the Zoom session, I asked you to get 6 things. Sebelum Zoom tadi, Miss Dati minta kalian mengumpulkan 6 benda. It's okay if they're not complete. Tidak apa-apa jika tidak complete. But we're going to check one by one. Do you have a notebook? Do you have a notebook? Okay. Raisha has it. Raisha, you can say, I have a notebook. Okay, Hanan, do you have it? You can say, I have a notebook. It's a notebook. Aisha, it's a notebook. It's a notebook. Okay. Okay, only Hanan, Faris, and Raisha. It's okay though. How about this one? Do you have this? A pencil case. Do you have it? Do you have a pencil case? No?
No.
Oh, Raisha has a pencil case. Okay. The others? You don't have a pencil case? Don't worry, it's fine.
Mm-hmm.
How about this one? Do you have an eraser with you? Oh, hi, Laras. Sorry, I just saw you.
Hi, everyone.
Hi. Okay. Aisha has an eraser. Faris has an eraser. Who else has an eraser? Laras, do you have an eraser with you? An eraser? Okay, got it. Now the next one. Ta-dum. Do you have a bag with you? No bag? Raisha has it, Faris has it, Laras has it. Okay, we have something with bags. And then the last one. What's this? Crayon. Got it. Do you have a crayon with you? Oh, by the way, all my items, most of my items are yellow. Because I like yellow. Okay, there you go. Now, we are going to sing about these 6 things today. Alasan Miss Teti minta kalian mengumpulkan 6 hal tadi. Because we are going to sing about these 6 things. Kita akan bernyanyi tentang 6 benda tersebut. It's okay if you don't have them. Tidak apa-apa juga sih kalau tidak punya atau tidak bawa saat ini. let's take a look at your student book then. So if you take a look at your student book, we have this song. What's the title, everyone? Judulnya apa sih lagu kita hari ini? Thank you, Chen. There you go. And then if you see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ada 6 kata-kata yang berwarna merah. Let's say them together. Okay, mari kita ucapkan bersama-sama. A bag.
A bag.
A crayon.
A crayon.
A crayon.
A crayon.
A ruler.
A
pencil case. A pencil case.
A pencil case.
A notebook. A notebook.
A notebook.
A notebook.
Eraser. An eraser.
Eraser.
Okay, an eraser. We are going to listen to the song. Kita akan mendengarkan lagu ini. Okay. What you need to do while you're listening to the song, ketika kalian mendengarkan lagu ini, I'm going to ask you to draw lines. Miss Teti minta kalian untuk menggambar garis from the red words to the thing. Dari kata-kata berwarna merah menuju bendanya. For example, like this. Bag. Okay. Crayon, ruler, pencil case, notebook, eraser. I'm going to play the song. What are you going to do? Apa yang akan kalian lakukan? Draw a line or number the pictures. Apakah kalian akan menggambar garis atau memberi nomor? Are you going to draw a line or number the pictures? Draw the lines, okay? I'm going to mute everybody so you can hear the song clearly. Then we're going to draw the lines. Ready?
Chapter 1, Lesson 5, Activity 1. Thank you, Chen.
Draw a bag, please, with your magic pen. Draw a crayon, please. Thank you, Chen. Draw a ruler, please, with your magic pen. Draw a pencil case, please. Thank you, Chen. Draw a notebook, please, with your magic pen. Draw an eraser, please. Thank you, Chen.
Okay, then. Now, I'm going to ask all of you to unmute yourself. Silakan di-unmute. Miss Teti is going to try and draw the lines like you, but I'm going to draw it from the picture. You're going to say the thing. Okay? What is it? What is it?
A pencil case.
It's a pencil case. Well done. So you draw the line. Okay, pencil case. Well done. What's this?
It's a crayon.
It's a crayon.
It's a crayon. Thank you, everyone. What is it?
A ruler.
It's a ruler. Well done. It's a ruler. What is it?
It's an eraser.
It's an eraser.
Eraser.
Got it. It's an eraser. And what is it?
It's a notebook.
Well done. It's a notebook. If you have finished drawing the lines on your book, jika sudah selesai menggambar garis di bukunya, can you show it to Miss Daddy? Thank you, Paris. How about the others? Well done, Paris. I can see your book. Oh, Raisha too. Thank you, Raisha. Thank you, Hanan. How about Laras? And Hisham? Laras, have you finished? Hey, thank you, Laras. The others, you don't bring your books. It's okay. Jika tidak bawa bukunya saat ini, tidak apa-apa. Okay, now we're going to do some more. We are going to try and do some more. I'm going to ask you.
Nanti.
You have a pencil and a paper on your near you? Apakah kalian punya pensil dan kertas? Oh, sorry. Not a pencil. Sorry.
Yes.
A marker is better. Jika ada, lebih baik pakai spidol. A marker is better.
I'm not a pen.
Okay. Paper and pencil or paper and marker. No problem. Okay.
I want you to spend that.
Are you ready?
Ready?
Heel.
Fork ready, Miss.
Fork is ready too. Okay, I'm going to show you the item. Miss Teti akan tunjukkan bendanya. For example, like this. And you write the name. Dan kalian tulis di kertas kalian nama bendanya. Okay? Ready?
Okay.
Number one. This is easy.
Yes.
What is it? Please write that on your paper.
It's a crayon,
but please write on the paper. Silakan tulis di kertasnya. Jika sudah selesai, when you finish, show the paper. Jika sudah selesai, tunjukkan kertasnya. You can check your book if you have it. Boleh lihat tulisannya di bukunya jika ada. Okay, I see Laras crayon. Thank you, Laras. Well done. Crayon.
So what's up,
Lisa,
if I send it through your...
Who else has finished?
Let's take a look at Kia's.
Ah, thank you, Kia. Well done. Raisha, can I see yours one more time? Thank you, Raisha. Well done. Faris. Faris, one more time. I cannot see it. Sekali lagi, tunjukkan. Okay, there. There. Thank you, Faris. Hanan? Hey, nice one, Hanan. Nice and clear. Thank you. How about Anton and Danur? Don't you have any paper? Tidak ada kertas di dekat situ?
No.
No? Oh, it's okay then. How do we spell crayon? Bagaimana sih ejaannya crayon?
C.
Let's
read
together. C.
R. H.
H or A?
M.
N. Got it. So I'm going to draw on my whiteboard crayon. Let's draw. C. What else?
C.
R. R.
N. Well done. Crayon. Got it then. The next one. Are you ready?
Ready.
The next one.
Ready, miss.
This one.
Open, guys.
What is it?
Apa?
What is it?
Ruler.
It's a ruler, but how do you write ruler? Ruler. Okay, Raisha, well done. Oh, wait, Raisha. I cannot see it. Take it bigger. Raisha, can you sorry, Raisha. Thank you, Raisha. I can see your ruler now. Laras, yes, very good. Ruler. How about the next one? Kia. Ruler? Okay, got it. Ruler. I can see it. Oh, Raisha. Very good. Well done. Very clear. Thank you, Raisha. Hi, Alta. Hanan, well done. Thank you, Hanan. Faris, ruler. Oh, Faris is very good. It's a ruler. Faris writes it completely. Faris menulisnya dengan lengkap. It's a ruler. Ditulisnya it's a ruler. Hi, Alta. Do you have a pen? Do you have paper and marker with you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Today we're playing with six things. But first of all, how do we write ruler? Bagaimana sih ejaannya ruler?
R.
R. There you go, ruler. Okay. It's a ruler. Are you ready for the next one?
Yes,
the next one is, yeah, the next one is very easy. This one, what is it?
It's a bag.
It's a bag. Please write that. It's a bag. Ding, 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 ding.
Okay.
All right,
time
to sit quietly. How do you spell bag? Yeah, well done, Raisha. Very good. It's a bag. Thank you, Laras. Well done. Yeah, thank you, Faris. Well done. Yeah, thank you, Hanan. Well done. How about you? Bag? Can you show the paper to me? How do you write bag? Yeah. How about you? Where is the bag? Yeah, Alta? Can you show me your writing bag? Bag. Yeah, well done. It's a bag. Thank you, Alta and Kia. Okay. How do we spell bag? Everyone, how do we spell bag?
B E
A
A
E
G. Got it, bag. Okay. The next one, are you ready?
Ready.
The next one is what is it?
Dinosaur.
It's an eraser. It's an eraser. It's an eraser.
Eraser.
It's an or it's a. We say it's an eraser. Hey, Hanan is very quick. Well done, Hanan. Yeah, thank you, Raisha. Well done. Aras? Yeah, well done. Okay, Paris, Kia, and Alta. Eraser. Oh, Hanan is very quick today. Wait. That's not how you spell eraser, Altaf. So sorry. How do you spell eraser? Eraser? Yes, thank you, Faris. Wait, Altaf, we are going to spell eraser together after this. Eraser. Thank you, Kia. Now let's spell eraser together. Are you ready, everyone?
Yes.
How do you spell eraser? There you go, eraser. Okay. By the way, you say eraser, not eraser. Okay, eraser.
Let's try. What is this place? What?
Eraser. Are you ready for the next one?
Place.
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, I'm ready.
Mm-hmm.
This is a bit long though. Yang ini agak panjang. Ready? What is it?
It's a notebook.
It's a notebook. Well done. It's not just a book. It's a notebook.
That's why I need to unmute the microphone so that
you
can listen.
It's a notebook. I cannot see the rest.
Oh. Okay,
a little bit.
And
Hanan, there. Thank you, Hanan. Well done, Hanan. Hanan is on fire, very quick. Yay, Laras too. Well done. Raisha too. Well done. Thank you.
Yep.
Uh, You miss your E for notebook? Yes, Faris, thank you. Thank you, but you miss your E. There is an E in the middle. Ada huruf E di tengahnya. Notebooks. Who else? Ready? We're going to spell notebook together. I'm waiting for... Oh, Kia is not finished yet. Okay, I'll be waiting for Kia.
Notebook. What is it? One, two, three.
What is it? Yay! Notebook. Hey, thank you, Kia. Now we're going to spell notebook together. How do you spell notebook?
Yes.
Yay!
Okay. Got it. There you go. Notebook. Okay. Now, do you still remember the last one? Apakah kalian masih ingat benda terakhir? What is it?
It's a pencil case.
Well done. It's a pencil case. Go on, please write a pencil case. A pencil case. Ooh, pencil case is very long. Way, well done, Raisha. Yes. Pencil case. Excellent, Lara. Thank you. Pencil case. Oh, Hannah, you miss your N and C. Say ill case. Hannah, check your spelling again. Coba dilihat lagi ejaannya. The writing is still incorrect. Maksudnya masih belum betul. Check your writing again.
Now, what is it? So, one, two, three.
Pencil case.
Pencil case. One, five, my count.
Raisha has finished.
Three. Pencil case.
Okay, one by one. I'll check Faris's first. Faris, pencil case. Oh, well done, Faris. Thank you. Alta, you can pull your book a little bit. Bukunya ditarik ke belakang sedikit. I cannot see it. Okay, pencil case. Out of pencil case. Wait. Pencil case is with C, out of. You can write pencil case with C. Pencil case. Okay. And who else? Raisha, done. Yes, thank you. Kia, pencil case. Okay, then. Now, let's try and spell pencil case together. Okay, pencil case, the longest one. How do you spell it?
P. E.
Okay. And then?
A.
Well done. Pencil case. There you go, pencil case.
Okay.
Have you finished with your pencil case?
Okay.
Now we are going to play another game. Okay. I'm going to show you the picture. Remember the fastest one. Unmute yourself. Yang paling cepat, silahkan unmute yourself. Unmute and say the word. Dan katakan benda apa itu. Okay, I'm going to mute everyone. Ready? Number one. Oh, Hanan. Wait. Don't unmute yourself just yet. Ready? Number one. What is it? Unmute. You can unmute
it's
yourself.
A ruler.
It's a ruler. It's a ruler. Okay. It's who says eraser?
Yeah.
It's an eraser. Yeah.
It's an eraser by Alta. There you go. It's an eraser. But Alta said it first, okay? Laras, you can unmute yourself. Jika ingin menjawab, silahkan buka jalur audionya dan katakan jawabannya. Okay? Number one, Alta gets the star. I'm going to draw a star for Alta. Ready? The next one. I'm going to mute everybody again. Miss Teti akan mute semua orang. If you want to answer, unmute yourself. Jika ingin menjawab, silahkan buka jalur audionya sendiri. What is it?
It's a crayon.
Well done. It's a crayon. I think Hanan said it first. It's a crayon. It's a crayon. Yes, Laras. Thank you. Okay. There you go.
Yeah, you can write it on your book.
I'm going to mute you again. Miss Teti mute lagi. Oh, you already mute yourself. Well done. Anton, you can mute yourself. Silakan di-mute dulu. Okay, ready? The next one. Oh, where is my... this one. What is it? It's a ruler.
Well done.
Thank you, Danur. It's a ruler.
A ruler
by Danur. Thank you.
Ding, ding, ding. It's a ruler.
Ruler. Yay. Laras also has a ruler. Thank you, Laras. It's a ruler. Mute. Okay. What is it?
It's a bag.
Thank you.
It's a bag.
I heard Michelle said it first. It's a bag. Thank you.
It's a bag.
Yeah. Hey, Laras has a bag too to show. Nice one, Laras. Thank you. It's a bag. Michelle. There you go. Ready? The next one. What is it?
Pencil case.
It's a pencil case. Got it.
It's a pencil case.
I heard them